fourth for Cam Waters. Angus Hollis was good. Cook is next in line. Now Brayden Parr is approaching the back markers. They'll run out of real estate as the white flag will be on display next time by. Boy, McCullough was untidy out of turn number two. Oh, we're red, and it's your leader in the 77, and Jamie Hayden as well. Oh boy, red just within sight of the white flag. Jake Morrell, you can chime in any time. I had no vision of that whatsoever. You can certainly see that the 77 has been up.